So, hello there, everybody. How's it going? It's TheAngryNerd again today, and we're back with some more, Siren Blood Curse. Either way, let's get started. These chapters aren't that long.
Are you kidding me?
Where those bunch of murderers go to pray?
No, you have it all wrong. That was a mistake.
Like I told you before.
Just shut up!
Come on!
I swear, you're completely useless. You can find out myself.
What the hell is this? Run! Run! Don't look back! Just like hide and seek, so hide somewhere good, okay? I promise I'll come and find you!
On the block,
there's no such thing as a boogeyman. Daddy said they don't exist. They don't exist!
The sad part is I liked his character. Like, his character honestly wasn't half bad. That was the depressing part. And you guys will get what I mean after a few missions.
Mommy.
It's kind of the stereotype for monster movies. Also, too, I can't do anything with this little girl. I don't even think I can punch or do anything. But I can sneak and hide really good. I think if I just get caught as her, I think I die. I think there's no fighting back. There's no nothing. But the thing is, Bella does have the best speed. No, I'm dead. Oh, I forgot that's how it worked. Shit. It wasn't even if... Damn it. Okay, no, I remember now. I wholeheartedly remember now.
What should I do?
Okay. You gotta man the fuck up, little girl. Man the fuck up. Damn it. Ugh, I'm gonna have to figure this one out. I I don't remember. I don't remember the Bella parts at all.
I hate this place.
I remember just hating them. Yeah, yeah, I hate it too. You're not the one having to go through it. I honestly hate your little fucking kid sections, because they're awful. Like, they are actually atrocious. God damn it. God damn it. Alright.
What should I do?
Okay, so we try this again. God fucking damn it. I hate the little girl parts, because, like, how I have my setup right now, it's like, yeah, you really need sound. And, I don't know. I gotta just go through this and fix it sooner or later.
Seriously,
So I really gotta get this dude out of the fucking elevator. That's my main goal. Get this, then get the receptionist out. Ugh, I hate the fucking Bella parts. I guess I hate it because it's just, I haven't played this in such a long time. Call for help from the receptionist. Distract the Shibito. Use staircase C to go back to the basement. That is. Fuck does that mean? I don't get it. What the fuck does that mean? Okay. Sorry. I don't know this newfangled shit. So. Is he actually out of the fucking elevator now? No, he's still fucking in the goddamn elevator. Back it on up. I seriously don't remember this part. I like all the parts where you actually get to, you know, do some action and some other shit. That, like, the Bella parts weren't awful. They were just annoying. And to me, they're annoying because I don't remember what I need to do. Biggest reason why. And I feel bad because I used to be able to fucking beat this game in no time quick. Just the Bella parts now are the ones that are screwing me up. Honestly, there's a way that I can stealth behind her. Not really, no. Time to be a troll. That could have went so much worse. Thank Christ for autosaves. Autosaves saved the fucking day. Okay. That could have gotten extremely ugly on my behalf. I shouldn't have ran. I should have squatted down and went. Whatever. It's fine. We did it. We're here. That sound ain't nothing, lady. I'm just hiding in the locker. Okay, so she actually... Oh, wait. Let's see. Pick up reception key. Back around. Okay, I'm slowly starting to remember this again. Slowly but surely. That Mac door isn't working. I'm being somewhat ballsy. Not looking around. I need to figure out where's a good hide spot. Toilet, perfect. All right. Okay, another kind of shitty hide spot. Better than nothing. Yeah, we'll do it. That's what happens to him.
Mommy.
Oh, okay. Sorry, Mom. Sorry, my cat's going a bit crazy while I'm trying to record this. We just gotta hide from the scary black man. God damn it. Alright. Yeah, man. I love his fucking lines. Love that stop playing around now. I'm just like, God damn it, just trying to hide, mate.
What should I do?
Run, because he's gonna eat you. If I didn't get stuck on everything, it would be a bit quicker now. Might end bad for me. No, he's running all the way downstairs.
Don't run away. You, me, and Melissa.
Oh, fuck, he's coming. He's gonna fucking get me, I can feel it.
Don't be like that. Come on out.
Go away.
You.
Thank you. don't think me being up here is helping at all. I think maybe taking one for the team will be good. Yeah, I fucked up. I should have gone downstairs.
I'll protect you. There you are, princess. Trust me, I'll protect you.
It's like he knows where I am. He's just toying with me.
Everything's gonna be okay.
You can love how I was able to speedrun some of the Sam parts. You don't like it being locked now, do you? Yeah, you could go away. Yep.
Are you there?
Like I said, I feel maybe taking one for the team might be the best option, because all he's gonna do is just fucking be around. Like,
everything's gonna be okay.
No, I'm just taking one for the team. Oh, there we go, I got caught. Damn it. Ugh.
What should I do?
Now we go downstairs. God damn it. God damn it. I thought I was onto something. Thank you. Now come on, soul, you shithead. What an asshole. Just love that. You're not getting away. It's like, alright, yeah, buddy. Okay.
What should I do?
Biggest problem.
Come on, love. You can trust me. I'll protect you.
So what we have to do is wait till he runs back upstairs and then we'll go around because it's just like, oh, hey, lady, how you doing?
Will be one big happy family.
Bam! Oh no.
Don't be like that. Come on now.
To go. Yeah, I don't even think I can go this way. All right, come on now. We can do this. Such a hard time. It's like, fuck, man, I don't know what I have to do. God damn it. God, that actually scared me. God, that one actually scared me. That's funny. I didn't even expect her to come in. What?
What should I do?
Well, let's try running upstairs again. Okay, so it's been an extremely long time since I played this, but I remember what I had to do. What I had to do. I had to take the elevator, I had to wait. That's the main thing I had to do. Oh shit, it's coming.
Stella.
So, what was the main goal of this? Okay, escape using the employee staircase in the basement. Did I fuck that up? I think I might have fucked it up. Yeah, no, maybe I fucked it up.
Okay.
Yes, it's hot on the trail. No, I'm dead. I'm dead. I waited. Oh, hello there.
No!
Give me a hug. You caught me. Ah, you caught me. Okay, so, yeah, no, I fucked it up. I led that dude all the way around. Thank you. Nope, not letting you win. I can fucking jack this thing all day. Just go away. He knows I'm not letting go until he moves. Shake it. Just gotta keep shaking. There we go. I did it. Oh, that was annoying.
Come on, Bella! It's me!
Get out of here, you dick. That took forever. Sorry, the Bell segments suck. Or I suck at them. Actually, honestly, not that bad. It's just, yeah, it can be a bit tedious and difficult at times.
Bella?
Hey, baby, come on, don't be shy.
And then Howard's just like, okay, yeah, trying to find that one lady.
Hey! You okay?
Miyako-san. ご自分のお役目を忘れですか?
Yeah! 離せ!
Get your hands off of her!
また邪魔する気か?
Wait! You were part of that ritual!
That girl is cursed, you know. She needs to be sacrificed.
I fucking love this dude's voice. Yeah, bonk him over the head.
I'm not a human.
Yay, Howard. My buddy. My favorite parts of this game. Him, Sam, his wife, Sol, and everybody else, to be honest with you, those parts are a lot better. I don't know, I just, even when Bella's older, it's like I'd prefer playing Bella when she's older. Because I am not a sneak king. Not anymore, at least. Yeah, not anymore, I'm a sneak king. I used to be really, really good at sneaking.
Oh,
Kinda wish you'd give me that thing that you dropped. Yeah, this isn't gonna end up good. Fuck, we're both just slapping each other. Come on, bitch. No, I can't do it. I need a weapon. I completely forgot. No, you need a weapon. Come on, I can't even, like... Yeah, no, you can't even knock his shit in. This is a losing battle. Just stop it. Get some help. There we go.
I think I got him. Like, are you okay? And he's like, no, I just got my fucking shit slapped in again. It's like, you think I'm good? Okay, we need to go.
Yes, no, we're gonna have to go all the way around. So at least I was able to smack that dude's shit in. Using bare fists, not the best option. Just kinda gotta get lucky. Fucking clumsy, dude. Find a weapon. She's gonna die. Couldn't you just fight him? Like, I can't do anything. I'm fucked from up here. Yeah, no, she's dead. She's fucking done. I'm trying. Oh, I was dead right there. Like, when she had the dude on him, the panic started, and it's just like, man, come on now. You guys can tell I'm very rusty. Okay, good, we fixed that.
Oh,
There's nothing I can really do for her right now. I would love to take that shovel from you. Cause man, the shovel is just too goddamn good. Maybe I don't have to go down through there. Anyways, we'll try it again. Legit the only way I can go. No, it's not. I can go up through here, I think. No, I cannot. I mean myself. I shouldn't even be in this goddamn situation. I was able to wipe out a shit ton of them. Goddamn. I need to figure out something with this goddamn, like, audio setup. Because, like, having laggy audio definitely does not help. Nah, it's fucking annoying. Okay, so I think why I've been having a hard time with this game is because, it's probably my TV, because of how old it is, but either way, we're still going. I just got through that part a bit easier the second time after I smacked him. Stay down. That's fine, I can knock your shit in, guy. Don't you fucking worry. No screenshot. Okay, so escape to Tiburi with Miyako, and we knocked over the tree. So does that mean we have to? Yeah, you know what? I think that means we have to go back because we just went through there, and then yeah, we got to go back to where we just were before, and break open that thing. No, lady, it's never safe when you play this game. I was going to say, I was like, there has to be... Yeah, no, we need to just climb our way up now. Hello there, fella. Wombo combo! The shovel. The best melee weapon in the game. But what does that say? There we go. Smack it a bunch more. There we go. Alright, let's go. Let's go single file, lady. Oh, there we go. Uppercut. Slam. Like, dude, the shuffle's just too good. The shuffle's just way too good. I didn't give anybody a chance. Ain't nobody has a chance when I got my shovel. No. You give me the shovel. Hand rake sucks. Okay. How can we escape then? Am I going the right way? No, I'm going to Iron Gate. Sorry, lady. Sorry, it's been a bit since I played this, and my TV has gotten worse over the years. Okay, there we go. Nice. I think we can just escape now. There we go, perfect. It's like you don't have to fight and kill everything on here. But man, I wish they made another one of these. I really, really wish they made another one of these. Okay. Yeah, see, this chapter, we're probably gonna end it here. Just because, I've been having a lot of screw-ups lately with this. This might be, like, a one-an-episode thing. So either way, thank you all for watching. Subscribe to a friend today, and I'll see you guys.